Roger Beats Production.
Okay, guys, so what up? It's your girl Paris here, it's Paz TV.
You know what? Has anybody opened that chili yet? You might not be able to squirt it out. Brand new.
Brand new chili.
It's brand new fresh chili.
Wait,
it's fresh.
Fresh.
And the first person to have water loses, and then there's a day.
There is a tablespoon of chili.
The whole thing.
Just get started, man. Come on. So chickens. I'll give you tissue after.
My dad has it.
I've got hands on.
Just lick it.
I don't want to taste it though first.
I'll tell you, when I say 3, 2, 1, you can lick it. Easy, let me check mine.
Rubbish.
Rubbish challenge, because no one's crying out. It's hot pepper sauce, you need the Jamaican one.
Oh, chest! I can't breathe!
The sauce. Ready? Okay, we'll do the afterburn then. It's the afterburn, eh?
Wait 2 minutes.
Eating it with the chicken's alright, but then after.
I need that coastal, man.
Why the best?
It's after birth. Christ, you finished all yours?
Yes.
I bet you're pretending.
Look at that bird.
whoever drinks that first is getting a spoon of chili. It's should have eased off now. You can drink the water.
Oh God.
And then you have to do the forfeit.
Yeah, you do the forfeit.
It's eased off now. You're alright.
I'm gonna drink, man.
Drink it then. The water's there.
No, you're gonna give me that.
That's yeah. The
no, we're doing the water. How long do you drink?
Until everybody's agreed.
The water.
What do you agree to?
We're gonna get a Jamaican hot pepper sauce.
Yeah,
that Aldi one. They probably got some guidelines, you know. The Jamaican one, they got no guidelines about how it burns you. Yeah. That's the next challenge.